everybody. Welcome to Easy Math Classes. Today, let us discuss about missing numbers. This may be required for banking, railway, government job exams and many more. So, remember that you have only 10 seconds to solve these questions and you have to find the logic behind it. It may be addition, subtraction, multiplication, square or cubes. So, we have to find this, we have to get this number by using these three numbers. So, first, let us try adding 17 plus 2, 19. Plus 9, 28. It's not coming. Let's try multiply and adding. 20 into 2, 34. Plus 9, 43. It's not coming. Let's try multiply and subtracting. 17 into 2, 34. Minus 9, 25. Yes, it's coming. So let's apply the same logic here. 20 to 9. 108. Minus 22. What for?